Hello, folks. Here we go into match number 8. It was a decent match last time. 8 points in 10 minutes. That raises my average to 8 square. And my skill score is currently 82 for the night. I still haven't made any changes to my kit. Everybody except the raid boss is ready to go here. Just running the same tools, kind of running it into the ground. It's been a fun first night. Just kind of sitting around in the lobby, waiting for them to get their crap together. Come on, you can do it. Where's that button, raid boss? We might be playing against the first timer, so I won't get too gripey with this guy. Come on, countdown. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, fast forward to the lobby. And sure enough, no, it's a level 5 Majin Buu, and we're going to be playing in Waterfront Warzone. Not my best area. Again, I don't have a good definition of where to go or what to do in this place, because I don't have a whole lot of practice. This is a new map. We've got some pretty high levels out here. That 22 in particular looks like they've been playing for a while. I'm currently level 8 myself, so we might see some skill. This could be a good matchup. Or not. Mr. Swing Those Arms. Okay, we are going to start in Waterfront Warzone. Over there in the cliffs. And go, I guess.
Can you hear me? It's Trunks. I've set a super time machine, as well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch. Find the power keys, then place them in the right spots. You found a power key. Go slot it.
You're my savior.
Hey, great! You found another power key. Use it quick! to do with that key.
I think that's it. I don't know what these yokels are doing. We're just gonna end that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 points in 8 minutes. Not terrible. There's level 9. I got my 3 DP. So that's cool, and that unlocks the scouter. Okay. I want that hurry stamp soon.